how to download MIR Spiro software and get a Platinum subscription plan. Install MIR Spiro software. Go to mymir.spirometry.com and create your MyMIR account. If you already have a MyMIR account, log in. After having logged into MyMIR area, download MIR Spiro by selecting the compatible version with your operating system. If you have a Windows operating system, select Download MIR Spiro for Windows. If you have Mac OS, select Download MIR Spiro for Mac OS. Wait for the download to complete. Then open the downloaded setup file and follow the installation instructions. Once MIR Spiro software is installed, start it and accept terms and conditions. MIR Spiro also offers the possibility to further protect your work with the option Password Protection. It is not a mandatory option and you can access it whenever you want. Now enter your MyMIR account credentials to activate MIR Spiro software. The software is now active and ready for use. Get the Platinum subscription plan. To subscribe to a Platinum subscription plan, make sure you have the Platinum subscription code, made of 8 alphanumeric digits. If you have installed a version equal to or earlier than 2.0, remember to update it. How do I get the Platinum subscription code? You can obtain the Platinum subscription code through the following methods. Accessing your private area on MyMIR. Using the MIR Spiro Platinum card provided with all MIR professional products at the time of purchase. Purchasing the MIR Spiro Platinum card from your trusted MIR distributor. Once you have the Platinum subscription code, open MIR Spiro software. Click on the main menu and then select the option at the bottom right. Enter code. Then enter the Platinum subscription code and enjoy your Platinum experience.